Ooh, boy. It has been a while. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to FinDragon Plays Sleeping Dogs.
Again? How many times I tell you? You can't flush that shit
yeah.
down the toilet.
It's been a while since I uploaded a thing.
What can I do for you?
Recorded a thing. But I get a job and my shifts are a bit, let's say, chaotic. Anyway, what's this? Oh, nothing important. Also, that's a long way. That's a long way away. Hey yo!
Tradition calls for us to select a temporary chairman until you are well, Uncle. A man who would continue as you would wish. If they were brazen enough to attack a wedding, we have to assume 18K will be coming after us.
I know that you are right. Wei, my boy.
Uncle, you're okay.
Thanks to you. Sister Jiang told me about the troubles between you and Big Smile Li here. You must stop this fight at once. We must be united against our true enemies.
Yes, of course, Uncle Po.
Good. Pakmak, see to it that Wei is formally initiated. He's been a loyal foot soldier to the Sun Hanji. It's time to make him a red pole.
Oh!
Your initiation is Yang Liang. He has been selling to schoolgirls and was ordered to stop. He switched to the 18K instead. Make an example of him.
Thank you. I will.
If any of your people have not been properly initiated, bring them with you. Uncle, we still need to decide who will lead us.
What about you, Pakmak? You are my greatest friend. You know my wishes better than anyone. Would you not take my place?
No, Uncle. I am your advisor. I cannot lead in your place.
So, if not you, who then?
Tu Jin Sao. He is your true nephew, your blood, legacy Toya. Who better to preserve your wishes and keep the family together?
Tu Qian, can you handle this responsibility? Temporary chairman?
Yes, Uncle. I am ready and grateful for the opportunity.
Pakmak, see that it is done.
That's might not be too good of an idea. Yo, Jackie.
Jackie, it's Wei. Where are you?
Getting a massage, man. Let me tell you, the girls here are...
Listen, I got some news. I'm on my way over. We got an errand to run. See you in a few minutes.
Massage sauna. And once again, why is the goddamn distance so... out of my way, stupid piece of crap. Okay. And what next? More driving? Jackie. What's up, bro?
Jackie. You're gonna love this.
What's going on, Wei?
Well, you're about to become a full member of the Sun Hanyi.
Fuck me! Are you sure?
100%.
Yeah, baby! Yeah! Oh, don't worry about it, my man. It'll be your turn soon.
Jackie, they're making me a red pole.
What? Holy shit, Wei! Holy fucking shit!
Well, Jackie, the dream finally comes true.
No shit! Hey, Wei, don't think I don't appreciate it. I know it wouldn't have been possible without you.
No problem, Jackie.
Man, you want to get a massage before we go? My treat. Come on, man. Best way to celebrate. You won't believe what these girls can do.
Fine. I don't see why not.
I put them in there, huh? He left them.
Hey, baby. Want to go on a date?
So, what's the problem?
Okay, now.
Come on, everybody ask me can for do, something. Hey, yeah. I'll surprise up. Once he had my nasty little...
But it was Jackie's treat. And, never mind.
So, what's this errand?
It's part of our initiation. You know this guy?
Holy shit! Youngest one of us, way? Came up in old prosperity, just like you and me.
He's been dealing a kid. They ordered him to stop a couple of times.
Okay. Did they tell you much about the ceremony?
Just that we're in it.
Your brothers after that. And son on ye, brothers.
Yeah.
Indeed.
What?
After we...
I went out with you, May, the other day.
Finally asked her out, huh? So how'd it go?
Man, I made her laugh so hard. I read that somewhere. That if you make a girl laugh, she'll fall in love with you.
I think if you're funny, she'll fall for you.
Same thing, isn't it?
I know. Okay. From here.
So soon, those of you with my big puppy eyes and say, Danny, Mr. Gina will do anything for him.
What did you do?
Come on, my hey, dude. Where's Young?
Well done. I really can't remember my buttons. Oh. Ow. 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 Wrong button again. Ow. Well.
Hey, where's Young?
Okay, well, okay. There we go. Oh, now we are back in business. Get the... Ow. Get the fuck off me! Fuck you! Which one of you is...
Hey, we need to talk to you. Uncle Poe sent us.
Oops! My bad, Jackie. Sorry. Bang! Get fucked. Well done. Thanks, Jackie.
Jackie, let's go. Jackie, let's go. Come on. Let's move.
You okay?
I don't know, man. I've never done that before.
I know.
Was it? I don't know. My hands are shaking, man.
Look, take a breath, Jackie. Breathe, man.
Did you see the look in the guy's eyes? I didn't expect it to be like that. I always thought about how it looked. I didn't know how it made me feel, you know? I can feel it in my stomach. Shit, Wade.
Calm down. Look, it'll wear off, okay?
Yep. Oh, so I heard. How the fuck would I know?
Ah!
Hey guys.
Is it done?
It's done.
Good, good. Brothers, from today forward, your lives will be forever changed. Because today you are my brothers. We're bound to each other by blood, sworn to protect each other to the death if necessary. With our brotherhood comes duty. You will obey our leader in all things, and you will show your brothers respect always.
Decisions.
With our brotherhood comes power. The Sun on Yi does not die. The Sun on Yi does not forget. It rewards its sons with wealth, status, and honor. It protects their businesses and their families. It cares for their children as if they were their own.
Jackie, chill.
Our brotherhood pays our enemies with pain, suffering, and death. And none suffers more than a traitor. Betray your brothers, and you will die a thousand times over, slowly, in the dark. The Sun on Yi and the gods themselves will burn your soul from your body and crush the ashes with our heels. There are 32 oaths. With them, you are bound together. With them, you become Sun on Yi.
Huh.
Are you ready to begin?
Yeah. Fine, why not? I mean, yeah. It's not like I'd be a traitor or anything. What a joke. Oh great, it's Raymond. What is it?
I read your report.
I'm flattered. Was it a slow day or something?
Pendry's very impressed. I'm not gonna lie, I'm sort of impressed too. He wants you to dig around, see what you can find on Sunny Woe. Says it's a priority.
I read about him. I mean, he reps entertainers, dabbles in porn with allegedly some human trafficking mixed in. But why go after him? He's not Sun on Yi.
To bring down the Sun on Yi, we have to take down the people who support them, cut off their revenue sources, dismantle the network. This is how we hit them where it hurts. Sunny's revenue stream is massive, and a lot of it flows to Sun on Yi.
I see what I can do, Raymond.
By the way, you hear anything about Dog Eyes? He seems to have disappeared.
Haven't heard a thing.
Oh, before I forget, Jackie Ma, we're taking him in.
Jackie?
From what I read in your reports, he'll be a good source of info, and it won't be hard to make him talk. We'll need you to set him up
for
us.
That makes no sense. He's nobody.
He's a criminal, Way. You're a cop. I hate to be a broken record, but it sounds like you're getting attached.
I'm not getting attached. I'm not a fucking idiot, okay? He's part of my cover. He brought me in. He's the one who vouched for me.
And now you're so high up, you don't need him. He's outlived his usefulness, so we're bringing him in.
I'm taking this up with Pendro.
This came from Pendro.
Taking him in accomplishes nothing. And it makes my job harder. I'm not doing it.
You don't have a choice. All right?
Actually,
it's a direct order.
I do.
Direct order? Well, that's an order you can shove directly up your ass, Raymond.
Ooh, snap, buddy.
We want the red pulls, the lieutenants like Winston.
Open your eyes, Raymond. I am Winston now.
That's what worries me, Way. You're one of them.
This is your life now. You have betrayed everyone.
Jackie, how's it going?
Wait, man, good thing you called, man. I got something, man. This could be big for us.
You still got that plan you were talking about?
Yeah. You win? We could go tonight. Drop on my place and I'll tell you all about it. Oh, bring a car, okay? Mine's in the shop.
Are you okay there, Wei? You are acting kinda... nervous. Jackie! No, Wei! Fuck! Chicken on a stick. Give me.
Serve it up.
Thank you. There's something up there, but quite frankly, I don't give a fuck. So, a car. Okay. That looks cool, so I'm going to get
crazy on this one, Wei.
So, whoops, sorry, my bad. Where the fuck am I going? Oh, that's not too far away. Finally, I don't have. You just had to. Out of my way. Move. I'm on an important mission. Jackie! Oh, before I do that, there's this thing. Oh right, the cars are flipped and shit. Thank you. This is a car. Oh, come on. Oh, boy. You. Thank you.
Hey, Jackie.
Let's head to Kennedy Town. I'll explain on the way.
Why couldn't I bring that truck?
So what's the plan?
We're going down to the shipyard. 18K are bringing in a big shipment of jewelry. Goods from a big heist they pulled in the States. I guess they'll figure it'll be easier to sell here. I hear it's good stuff. Diamonds, rubies, could be a good payday.
Yeah, it could be.
It's payday, fellas!
Sure you want to do this? Maybe you should take a few days off. You don't look so good.
I haven't been sleeping too well. That's just that thing.
Yeah?
Every time I close my eyes, I see that guy. Not that he didn't deserve it, I guess.
Oh, darn. No.
Man, I don't know. Sometimes I wake up and I have this bad feeling. Yes, I've never had that before. That's why I want this job. Low key, good payday. Man, I'm starting to think that.
What?
Nothing.
So how's Jumei?
Oh, she's good. She's good. I haven't talked to her in a while.
Come on, Jackie. She was your dream girl.
Yeah, I know. But maybe when we're done this job, I'll give her one of the pieces.
That's great, Jackie. You know, she'll love it.
Whoop. Just wait till it gets darker. Here, put this on. Yeah. Hey, wait. You ever think about what you're going to do after this?
After what?
All this. I mean, we're not exactly cut out for anything else, right?
I guess not. You always have options, Jackie.
You think so? I don't know, Wei. I don't know if that's true.
Don't worry about
it. The tools are in the van over there by the container.
What if it's locked?
No problem. There are heavy-duty tools in a shed just over there.